We live in a dangerous world. The gods who built it vanished, leaving behind their instruments that aimlessly reshaped the land. These ancient relics harness an unknowable force we call the Anthem of Creation. But the Anthem refuses to be controlled. To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls. Today, it falls to a dedicated group of heroes to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers. We leap head-on into danger, rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms. But not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
This is it. Close as we get with the Striders.
Agreed. Looks like we fly from here. Alec, you hear that?
Yep. All teams, get ciphers and their amplifiers. Let's go!
Freelancer, we're a long way from the Cenotaph, and the storm is worse than we thought.
Okay, this is as close as we're gonna get to the center without the Strider getting ripped to shreds. Let's go, freelancers. Suit up!
How crazy will this get?
No idea. Never tried to shut down a cataclysm this big.
Oh, steady, Faye. None of us come out of this alive without our cipher.
Stay safe out there. Remember, we're a team. I'm right there with you.
Okay, freelancer. You might be new, but you won't be here if you didn't show promise.
Hey, Halleck, what's up? Waiting for it to die down out there? Let's go!
Thought you could use a head start.
See you at the Cenotaph. We're heading out.
Okay, everyone. Let's stop this cataclysm from growing. From killing everything.
I don't know, Halleck. Haven't seen anything like this before.
Look, everyone. I won't be here if I thought this storm could beat me, right? The Heart of Rage is no different than the hundreds of other shaped ruins we've dealt with. It's just bigger. This is what we do. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna take on whatever unholy beast it spits at us, and we're going to tame that thing together.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Ready, Chapter One?
Ooh, ready. Strong alone, stronger together.
Faye? Faye, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. That was a bad fall. How's your head? You remember the mission?
I think so. Where am I?
You're in a cataclysm, terrible storm, called the Heart of Rage. You need to get to the center and shut it down by silencing the Cenotaph.
Got it.
because I'm spitting out crazy beasts, fighting my second Titan. I'm looking for advice. I can't fight this Titan on my own, and I can't get past it.
Still have the Cenotaph on our map, but we're basically flying blind here. Having fun, people?
Never seen this many angry monsters. This is fantastic.
I don't know. We're pushing on, though. We have to shut this all down. Our Cypher's out. He heard the anthem, and now he's just babbling.
Heading deeper into the city now. Strider 4 is on course.
I'm down! No boosters, no ammo! Sending a distress signal because my Cypher's in a coma. If the storm is this bad, are we even sure we can silence the Cenotaph?
Let's head back to the Strider. We lost too many. We gotta regroup. Come back another time. My entire team is down, except me. My Cypher is still active. What should I do? Down, but our Cypher's losing touch.
Halleck, Adair, we'll distract this Titan while you move on.
Bad.
Your suit is still critical. Grab a repair pack when you can. time to catch up. Halleck?
Yep?
She's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
Dunno. Faye?
Not too far, just... Oh, no, sorry. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
Debris blocking my path.
Part of the Dominion Strider. And when they attack the city, those fuel canisters are explosive, by the way.
sister. Your Cypher's in a coma. Damn. We're heading back to the Strider. I took care of all three freelancers. What next?
Push on and join your team.
How long? Which way? I've got a Titan on the bridge above.
Leave it. We've got one up here, too.
They're all over the place.
I'll need to go around. Which way, Faye?
Hey.
Never mind. Titan here just blasted the wall out. Give me a shortcut.
We really need your help.
Gotcha. On my way. How close am I, Faye?
Faye, Adair, get her out to his left.
The Anthem. It wants to consume me. To show me.
Faye, snap out of it. What do you got for us?
Oh, sorry. The whole team from Strider 3 is gone.
Miller, pull back. See if we can flank it.
Strider 4 team is in retreat. If they make it, mission seems doomed.
How far back? Damn, I'm freaking out. Then get out of the way. I'll do it.
between us. Rookie, don't you dare pull me out of here.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could. Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
I'm at the coordinates, Owen.
Impressive entrance, as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, don't sell yourself short, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for a better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living, inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, well, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort. There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset.
My cache looks intact. Might come in handy.
This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby. Some Gravits doing whatever Gravits do.
I'm going into the ravine.
There's the first sensor. I need you to access it. Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
Scorpions are riled up.
When aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh Freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Convince them! Hang in there. I'm still waiting for a reading. Almost got it! Alright, readings are coming through.
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor. Waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit.
Guilty in a pinch.
You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you?
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today. Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it.
Got a reading.
Not good. Possible shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea. Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With wyverns circling.
I see them. Fire breathers. We still need to get a reading. Hang in there. Your javelin can take some heat. Mostly. Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more Wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. Shaper relic. Whole world's a crazy zoo. The Shapers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves. But you do too. Use your whole arsenal.
They're persistent, I'll give them that.
Poke a Wyvern and one of you will end up dead. Or barbecued. Shaper energy off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
Shaper ruins. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. It's working, but you'd have to ask an Arcanist why. You'll need more echoes. You're getting the hang of it. You'll need more. That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens. Aha! That did it. Brit. Impressive. Even for a Shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
Too. He'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place. Energy pockets getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. Echoes coming and will collapse the energy pockets. Just think, the anthem's being harnessed in there. Pure creation, something totally new for me.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing. Did it. That should silence it.
It didn't hold.
I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Owen, talk to me.
Yes, I'm trying to work it out. Shaper energy's still increasing. These are just a warm-up, a prelude to a cataclysm.
Doesn't feel like a warm-up.
I told you anything's possible. You've got to power through it, Denise, or else it's going to get a whole lot worse. All right, hang in there. I might have an idea. Just give me a second.
I'm clear, Owen.
Good. I think we can still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that blew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and fun wrinkle, more companies on the way.
Got one!
Now carry it over and put it in place.
Fragments in.
Now the others. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly. That's all I can say for sure.
Owen, what's happening in there?
The something has teeth. Lots of them. Hurry!
How many teeth?
Size is the real problem.
What's that mean?
Considerable! Get a move on!
Okay. Last one. Here goes.
Careful. Anything's...
possible. I know.
You know, I heard a relic made a guy vanish into thin air once. No idea where he went. Which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
It's a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to Shakespeare.
No, I mean, there's ice jamming it up.
You're out of time, silence it!
I'm trying to!
Well, nobody told him! It's an Ursix!
It's not working!
I'll put you back into it!
Got it!
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, a classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsus. To a job well done.
The only kind there is. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus. The last stop on the Bastion frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer. I hear you've been busy.
You know how it is, though. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the enclave.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
Look who's back in one piece.
So, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
The job's got its risks, but I keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then.